We never said that Assad has to leave or that he has to stay. We said that unconditionally for the statehood of Syria, it's a key moment in the fight against terrorism as well. Because if there won't be a Syrian state, there isn't anyone that would fight against terrorism on the ground. It's the reality. And the second moment is that the fate of the president of the country needs to be decided by the Syrian people.